The Battle of Kolachal was fought between the Kingdom of Travancore and the Dutch East India Company in August 1741. The battle resulted in a famous victory for the Travancore forces, forever ending Dutch colonial endeavors in the Indian subcontinent. It was the quest for black gold, pepper, that brought European powers to the Kerala coast in the 15th century. In those pre-refrigeration days, pepper's qualities as a food preservative made it highly desired. As a result, the Portuguese and then the Dutch attempted to monopolize Kerala's pepper trade. However, one man from Travancore would change all that. When the new ruler of Travancore, Marthanda Varma, adopted a policy of expansionism. He conquered several small kingdoms of Malabar, which threatened the economic interests of the Dutch East India Company. The Dutch governor of Ceylon, Gustaf Willem van Imhoff, confronted Marthanda Varma, asking him to end his aggression against Kayamkulam, warning him that if he didn't pay heed, the Dutch would put their military might behind the local king. On 26th November 1740, the Dutch sent a naval force to Kolachal, where they proceeded to bombard the town, forcing its inhabitants to abandon it. In response, Marthanda Varma sent a force of 2,000 to Kolachal. The Dutch planned to occupy Kolachal with the objective of taking Padmanabhapuram, Travancore's capital. Reinforcements were requested from Indonesia and Sri Lanka, but the authorities in Indonesia had their hands full. Taking advantage of the shortage of Dutch troops, Marthanda Varma launched an offensive attack to take back Kolachal. Finally, on the 5th of August 1741, the Travancore army launched a massive attack, inflicting a crushing defeat on the Dutch forces in what is still remembered as the Battle of Kolachal. The Dutch leader, Captain de Lannoy, was captured in the battle, and interestingly, Marthanda Varma spared his life on the condition that he train his soldiers as per the Western Dutch techniques. As a result, the king not only won a decisive battle, he also ensured that the Travancore army became a sharp fighting force. After the battle, the Travancore state erected the victory pillar near Kolachal beach to commemorate the victory. After this, Marthanda Varma would firmly establish his monopoly over the pepper trade and annex a number of pepper-producing regions such as Udanad, Ambalapura, Changanasheri, and Meenachil, delivering a serious blow to the Dutch trade. Soon, Travancore became fabulously wealthy thanks to the pepper trade. Few people realize that the Padmanabhaswamy temple treasure discovered in 2011 that would make headlines around the world had origins in the pepper trade and Marthanda Varma's victory over the Dutch. Interestingly, the treasure even contains a vast number of Dutch gold coins. This is considered one of the earliest instances of an organized Asian power overcoming a European army. This is a Bharata First production. Music.